like was their fault. Alright. What's up guys, today we're going to play Larder on the Form F. Attempt number 5, 4, 3. Let's go. Gotta mess a lot of workers on the start. My fingers hurt a little bit after playing guitar, by the way. Let's make B riders, so why not? And yeah, a lot of workers. So this game is a closed private match with decent players in this game. I'm expecting quite a lot. I'm expecting quite a lot. Motherfucker destroying my lumber mill. Do you take the control point? Taken now, okay. Yeah, let's make workers first. And then make everything else. I used to do it the other way around, but I feel like this game is kind of where you have to set up your economy early. Let's make a gold mine. I don't feel like anyone will let me take the DMC port cannon early, so I don't think I'm gonna even give it a try. Oh, wait a second. You need food, right? For the Skybreaker. Oopsie daisy. Alright, we're gonna retire some workers then. Wait, you can't retire dwarven workers? Wait, is it... It's old version. Wait, what? Are they... retarded? I messed workers like crazy because I knew I could kill them later. But I cannot. 0.55. Alright, but yeah, why can I not retire my workers? News version is too bugged. What does it say, 0.54? Yeah, maybe they didn't update it. It's okay. It's just a point like... Why can I not retire my workers? I think you're doing mate. When can I launch the expedition? In 15. That's a big ass army. I'll tell you what. I don't have bombs early now. Sad face. The cooldown on those items is pretty big. It's pretty big. Can I unlock the spells early? Yeah, I can. Wait, I can make casters? No, I cannot, right? Yep. Way to big armies. We can't fight into that. Especially I was stuck on my foot, so I couldn't make these little fellas. No! No! Damn it. I misclicked. I bought and sold it, but I had to like drop it on the ground. This is my courier. Say hi. This guy is officially my courier. Not gonna use him for anything else. These are being made so slowly. better Ivan. I'm thinking about it. Not gonna lie. Yeah, I should prepare for the expedition when the time comes.
You're the boss.
I think I should go back. Let's make also extra workers to repair towers. Oh yeah, by the way, you mining? Expedition soon will be available. I gotta aim the siege.
Coming through the attacks are on the way.
This you didn't manage to kill? Damn. No way. Oh, it activated for whatever reason. They need you there. Capital is more important than being aggressive towards Legion. It takes you so long to teleport. Okay. Look kind of weak, maybe I'm going to pass away. Where is the courier? Wait, where is the courier? Courier guy? I didn't lose him, right? Wait, where is my courier? No, my courier! Oh no. Am I blind? Like, okay, he passed the items and then he died, I guess. Yeah, probably he died. No more courier for me. Thank you. What is in that hotkey? E. But it didn't work when I pressed it for whatever reason. I feel like you don't really need item that early, so yeah. Hard game, dude. Hard game. Oh my god, it's M hotkey. Oh, about that. Evacuate. Evacuate.
Our town is under siege. Our allies' town is under siege.
I'm ready and waiting.
It's hammer. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege. Our allies.
No flare. I mean, flare, like, what did I need review for? Like, Dreadlords and LTF are not invisible, right? I saw him, he just blinked away. No? So, do I lose all this squad if I go Wildhammer? What about, like, Dwarves United? What is this path? Does it really work? Does it not? Or do I need, like, Broken Alliance for that? I don't remember, actually. Nexenmask has been destroyed. Okay. This guy needs a lot of mana. I didn't even think about getting Clap because he's so stupid, like 26 intelligence, man. Skill suicide to kill it. Pog. That's how it should be done. How did you get there? Oh wait, well, how did you get there? Am I reviving the... Nope. What was that? In this? Oh, okay.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
I'm kind of slow for a human, aren't you?
Our town is under siege.
What's the flight plan? Where to?
Our allies' town is under siege.
Escape tunnel only closed now. Damn, it lasts forever. Very nice. To be honest, I spoke them like that so I can use them faster. Pushing the frozen drone. Can I beat them? I don't know about that. Okay. I want to dive in. Later, bitch.
What's happening?
It's hammer time.
Our allies' town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Aye, sir.
Poor lumber is
under attack.
Aye, sir. Our town is under siege.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Our forces are under attack.
So in the end of the day, my units are losing here. I'm coming.
Some.
Oh, cool.
Stop, guys, like... Man, I hate when it start loading my units. So, can anyone inform me on... What's the Valhammer about? Should I go for it? Should I not? They all seem really balanced. Yep, they are. That's why I like to rush. The expedition. You can't be trolling them so much. Your enemies. Wow, nice base aim. Maybe I have to buy a TP myself, just in case. I have like a blacksmith. Nice. So yeah, I have 3-6 upgrades on them. Probably should get more. Oh yeah, there, okay.
Count on me. Yeah.
Not much I can do about this. I need more mana items. Dwarf with defender of the Alliance. Green. Okay.
You're kind of slow for a human, aren't you?
What? Our town forces are under attack. Yes, my lord. Yes, my lord. More work. Our allies are under siege.
You're kind of slow for a human, aren't you?
More lumber is required.
They're chasing me.
Our town forces are under attack.
I would be super annoyed if I were Scourge. Yeah, I have cannon here. Start shooting at Rand Blackhand. Damn, the net range is insane. Ultimate. Well, that is huge. Okay. Yeah, I gotta try to make them go into my cannon. This has a lot of damage. Even a cannon can shoot those if they're netted. Green is rampaging in the middle of Lardaron and no one is doing anything about it, huh?
Our town is under siege. Wait till you see me in action. Death comes for our allies. Town is under siege.
Kill that nasty ghoul. Okay, they're pushing. Let's kill Corphax. Bam. Should I try to kill Gruul? Oh, he's coming from behind! shoot, Terran. Ah, my cannon is down. He was unfortunate, man. I think I need more shops. That will do. LTF, hero aim squad dwarves, time for air epic dwarves. Nah, I don't want it. I'm good. Ah, let's make these guys. Not too bad. I'm back, we have your friends. Where is his team? Where is his team? I would actually be mad. Oh, dude. Xeno left the game. He was unfortunate, man. Oh, the Scourge finally destroyed my real base there. After so long time of me. Wait, what? I want to be there, yeah. Yeah, I want to be there. Ultimate mission. Aim Archimonde. Let's go. Might be my last dive. No. Bram. Can I even make elites now? God damn it. Are you fighting or not? Fucking Bran. Why did you have to die? Everything was so perfect until then. Until Bran died. Oh, they're chasing me with Nefarian now. What the fuck? What is this? Oh, he's fast! Oh no. Oh no. You're kidding me. I'm kidding you. Brilliant. You can count on me. Motherfucker. I'm your boss. Not gonna lie, yeah, Emerald is pretty strong, indeed. Just like these gentlemen say. Man, if only I didn't lose Bran. Oh no. I'm so sad. I can't make elites! I can't make elites anymore. Am I forced to go AD peak? Magni is replaced with mass Dredge Rip. AD peak becomes a capital. Can I go Dark Iron after going Waldhammer? This is like most important question. Can I go? Yes. Can Moira make a this? Yes, yes, yes. Okay then. Let's go. Can't go dark. But they say you can. Are you debating me, guys?
You can count on me. They'll never hear me coming.
Job's done. I'm your
squad. Our town is under siege.
Near problem.
What's the fight plan?
Our town is under siege. Our forces are under attack.
Alright, yeah, let's try it. I always was shooting in Waldhammer every time, but maybe it's not actually that bad. Maybe they changed it and it's actually good. Let's see. I feel like I'm gonna go Dark Iron anyway, eventually. We just want to play for now. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. This is what I want. Yeah, I can go Dark Iron. Cool. Our allies' town is under siege. Since Microstorm. Oh, you heal. This is my elite. So they have Rejuvenation, they have Magma Shock, it's a Soulburn I guess, and they have Fork Lightning. Yeah, pretty cool elites, pretty cool elites. Axe Thrower. Yeah, they're not, it's not too bad. It's not too bad. To be honest, yeah, I can send just a few beers. Came back so much. I'm gonna go there, I guess. It's time to make an army. It's time to actually make an army. What's up? Where did you go? You motherfucker. Do you have Dispel Zoom? I do! I do, now that you mention it. I finally have Dispel. Because I did not have it before. But mostly I like this Lightning Bolt. I feel like that's what I'm going to abuse now. I'm gonna be abusing the Lightning Bolt. Do my best ability. For even more cancerous hero aim. Let's test it out, shall we? I just spoke first. Now go. Okay, see that Morgar? Bam, 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 bam. Ok, Okay, hero, hero, hero. Morgar. Now hero. Nice. What's up, Harold? How are you doing? Do you like what you see? Oh, I don't like what I see. What is this? I don't have TP. But I can walk, like, yeah, it's pretty close, so... yeah, let's go back and try to defend the dwarf, I guess. I have a worker inside of Outland.
Our town is under siege.
Off I go then.
Yes, me lord.
I can't build that.
Let's get moving.
Not gonna research Cleb. He simply doesn't have much mana for it. Wait, you close it? But why? I was coming to help. What does it do? Alright. Because I never played it, so... This is LE damage. Doesn't slow, just LE damage. This is LE heal. What this does, I have no idea. Spirits. So it's like a... locust swarm, I guess. What do we have? Hammer blow. Shit. Okay. Let's get your mana.
You can count on me.
What's happening? Let's do this.
They're taking something else again. What is it? Oh! I want to be there. Man, there are so many places I want to be at. I want to be here, but I also want to be there. And I don't have cash. Let's ask for gold. Probably everyone gonna give me a lot and I will have 5 teleports. Yes? Anyone else? Ah, man, Skillerino is the only good guy. Alright, I'm gonna go and then teleport back to Dalar when it's time. I just wanna fight. I don't like sitting here, okay. This is this big frost fan. No! Man, you're so slow! Oh my god, you're so bloody slow, all of you. One stun from these guys would be enough to cancel it. Damn. Alright, well. Where's the shop? Is there a shop nearby? Now I need to help Blade. What is going on south? They're just not fighting, like... Yeah, no one fights anyone. I said to anyone, anyone will do. Alright. It's time to save the Dalaran. Fuck, I don't have any workers but these guys. Stun, 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 stun them. Don't let them finish it. Stop! Are you repairing? Workers, repair! No! Oh, damn it. Man, not pressing the shield button. You have one job to do. the inside. I'm gonna avenge my fallen Dalaran crewmate. Are you all inside? Good. Let's go. How he still stands, I have zero idea. They're still fighting there. This whole time. Okay, I'm gonna skip. Let's go. Check Nether. Yeah. I mean, I was there. High Elf and Quelfulas have been there like for 40 minutes already. It feels like. They're running by foot. Oh, hello there. Huge lag. I was too late to the party. They didn't give me teleports enough. I have 4 control points. Alright, what's my level on? 11. Oh, he has items. What's gonna be a surprise for him to see me? Oh shit. No, 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 no. No, don't run. No! My my items. Come on. Do you have a review? Where did he go? No, don't go GG! I wanna go Dark Iron! My items! No! Come back, you twat! Ah, my items, nice. Good. Supposed to be more. Yeah, now it's complete. Oh, Twilight. I mean, yeah, dude, like, I need someone to go also Arena Jade or whatever. Alright, final stats! Well, we didn't kill shit. Oh my god. I killed 500 units. I thought I killed a lot, but I guess I killed a lot of heroes. Yeah. I was a hero killer more than a unit killer after all. 49 items obtained. Like, how many consumables did I get? This is ridiculous. This is ridiculous. 17 heroes killed. Killed Magdaridon, killed Kergav 2 times, like Rant 2 times, killed Morgarel 2-3 times, killed. Yeah, brown heroes, like a lot of times. Killed as well Vorpal 2 times, killed Terran Gorfind a few times, killed. Yeah, didn't kill Saffron sadly. I don't know. What could 13 player be in LTF though? Dreadlord squad or Demon squad split up? Don't add a 13 player. It is as good right now as it is. You don't need anything, so. Alright, anyway, GG. Cool game.